first fruit we got up is venom. Please just switch to a different fruit, man. Like, you're not good, okay? Like, just in case you have like a high bounty, you're not good, okay? Please, just for the fun of the game, please go to a different fruit. Next up, we got Buddha. You know, you could be either two people, all right? You just got into the second C, you just got into the third C, you know? You gotta level up, you gotta do your thing, right? So you just eat Buddha, level up fast, you're lazy, okay? I'm a Buddha man, all right? I get it. But if you use Buddha for PvP, yeah, it no skill. Just, literally all you do is click, and you have, like, hacks, like, infrarange hacks. Yeah, gravity, no one uses gravity. Then we got Shadow, you know. I respect you guys, but, like, you see the resemblance, right? Yeah. Yeah, door fruit. Hey, you know, door fruit people are usually chill, you know, like, sometimes I'd be like, yo, can someone take me to the Katakiri raid, you know, anyone got door fruit, you know, give me a little ride real quick, you know, they're like a chill taxi driver, you know what I mean? Or you could be this guy, who teleports me into lava, water, teleports me across the map while I'm trying to farm, you know, you guys are really 50-50, really 50-50. We got dragon. Okay, you're probably like really competitive, you know, you're just trying to get like the best damage, whatever, man, like, you're a PvP guy. I can tell, but have some fun, you know, a little bit of fun here and there, not all that serious. We got the soul fruit, you know, you're just a dude chilling, having fun. I respect soul fruit users, you know, they're just, it's a strong fruit. I'm not gonna lie, it's strong, but like, it's a fun fight, you know, like, it's a respectable fight. We got phoenix fruit. You know, some of you guys could be like a bird watcher or whatever, you know, but most of you is this guy, you know, right here. You guys are doing like that insta regen type of like runaway damage. I don't know what you guys are doing, but you guys are like being annoying. I don't know how you guys do it, but you somehow like be really annoying in a PvP. Like, you're trying to like your best not to die, like this guy. We got the control fruit, such a beautiful fruit. This is peak. Okay, if you use the control fruit, I respect it. I never used it before, but if you do, respect it. I don't see much control fruit users out there. You got the dofu, you know, you're just chilling, you know, you're just swag like that, okay? Dofu users, you're just built like that, you know? Yeah, that's you. That's you right there. You got Rumble. I guess you guys like Thor. I don't know, like, you guys like, I'm guessing, like, your favorite element is, like, lightning in those elemental games type of thing, you know? You just like lightning, you know? That's how it is. You got Poffert. Yeah. So this kind of explains this part of it, you know, so dog ears, you know what I mean. Next one. Jiffer, I don't know what, like, maybe you guys are like manipulators or something. I don't really see much stream fruit users, but I know you guys are like good at PvP, that's all I know, but like, maybe manipulators, you know, dude here with stream making this guy move. Yeah, I don't know. Now last, the very best, the legendary bomb fruit. You use this fruit, you're just the perfection of a human being, right? You are the goal, you're the dream of everyone else, you know? Everyone wants to be like you. You are the best.